We're kicking things off with the latest celebrity headlines. It seems like each week we're hearing something new from Meghan Markle's estranged father, and now it sounds like the Duchess of Sussex is turning to the royals to help her cope with her own family drama. We're checking in with Us Weekly correspondent Christina Garibaldi for more. And Christina, what can you tell us about Meghan's growing new bond in the palace?
Well, Queen Elizabeth II has become Meghan Markle's shoulder to lean on during tough times with her own family. Now, a Buckingham Palace insider is telling Us Weekly that the Queen knows it's completely out of Meghan's hands, and she has only sympathy for what's been a difficult and distressing situation for her. But the monarch also has admiration for Meghan, with a palace insider also telling us that there's a warmth between the two that's genuine and loving. I love that these two are new BFFs.
Well, following the release of Sweetener, pop star Ariana Grande is back on top, but according to the star, it's all thanks to her fiance, Pete Davidson. How much of an impact would you say their relationship has made on her life?
Well, it seems like they made an impact on each other since they both had tumultuous 2017s. Now, she suffered several spells of dizziness and shortness of breath after the Manchester terror bombing at her concert, while he was diagnosed with borderline personality disorder. However, after their whirlwind romance that resulted in their engagement in just a matter of weeks, a source tells us that the two are a perfect fit and that they constantly make each other laugh. Cannot wait to see this wedding.
Yeah, and speaking of couples in the spotlight, Blake Lively recently opened up about her marriage to hubby Ryan Reynolds at the premiere of her new movie, A Simple Favor. What can you tell us about Hollywood's It couple?
Well, it is true. They are Hollywood's It couple. Now, Blake recently told us that all day long we joke around with each other because that's my best friend. Now, they are also a great team as mom and dad to their two daughters, with an insider telling us they do everything they can to make sure they have a normal upbringing and that their kids are the most important things in their lives.
As always, thank you so much, Christina. And for more stories like these, make sure you pick up the latest issue of Us Weekly. It's on sale now.